parasites can take over your brain? There's a science called neuroparasitology. We should really talk about this one during Mental Health Awareness Month.